once more. My name's Clyde Tilsley. The man sitting next to me is Andy Townsend.
Yep, it's a great surface out there for passing the ball about. Let's hope both teams really get amongst it.
This is not, strictly speaking, a competitive international. No World Cup points or places at stake, but all of these players have World Cup ambitions, Andy.
Of course they do. They've proved with their club form that they've been in excellent form this season. It's about now transforming that from that club level into the international scene. Not easy, but they're capable of doing it.
Here we go. I know the crowd are looking forward to this one, and so am I. Good tackle now. Who's available? Now Trezeguet. Showed him too much of the ball. Wakatari. That's a good ball. Not much you can do to counter passing of this quality. Trezeguet moving the ball around well here. Now Zidane. Compaq. Oujda. Clever little ball inside. Just halted by the defence. This is Trezeguet. Dorasu. Didn't mess around there. Malouda. Sanyol, Zidane, trying to break free of the cover. There's the cross. He's got a chance to get a cross in here. Crossed in. Intercepted. Zidane.
Boussong.
Vieira. Knocked into a good position. Defender puts a good challenge in. Half-time arrives with the scores level at 0-0.
The fans have paid good money in here today, Clive, to see an entertaining game, and they're not getting one so far. This has been average.
The story of the first half will have been reread and analysed, but the story of the second half is what counts. Threaded through. All too easy for the defence.
Malouda.
He's turned the defender.
Galas. Malouda.
Defenders have got a problem here. Played out then. getting the ball forward quickly. Just showed him the ball and then whipped it away from him.
These are so well organised, it's going to be tough to break them down.
Mokotari. It's one possession well.
Wadu.
Ore.
Kaja.
It's all about laying claim to midfield.
Moha.
As soon as a player gets the ball, he's got someone breathing down his neck.
Kaja. Okatari. Moha.
He is a defender who can win a tackle. Now, what can he do with the ball?
Okatari.
Oh, he's picked him out well there.
Boussong. Moha.
Full time approaching and still no goals.
Now Henri. Vieira.
Don't think there'll be too much stoppage time here. 2 minutes.
Chamak.
He has won that well.
Dorasu.
There's the final whistle. The game's over. Honours even in this friendly match. Quite a lot for the players and the manager to look back on and analyse. They've got to get things right before the qualifiers.
Well, I tell you what, the managers will take comfort from a clean sheet each, but you know what, that's about it. There wasn't really a lot to get excited about today.
The penalty shootout is a real lottery. And we're about to find out who's going to get lucky. You can feel the tension here. In off the post. It was a well-struck penalty, but it clipped the upright. He wasn't slow to volunteer for the penalty. And yes, the upright helped it on its way. So level at 1-1 here now. Great save, knocked to safety. Will he blast it or will he place it? Perfect penalty. They don't stop those right in the top corner.
That's a good penalty, right out of the keeper's reach.
2-1 then, the score after that penalty. Saved! Just managed to get his fingertips to it. The referee has given the signal. Goal!
Good penalty, kept it low. Keeper no chance.
Three-one now then, and this is where the tension really begins to build. He saved it, and that's blown it. That was the crucial kick, and he couldn't beat the keeper.
Well, it's no surprise to see this team get beat today. You know, they just didn't have enough possession, simple as that.